right, so Thanksgiving is coming up. That means we have to find some way to make it through the holiday while still being able to fit into the pants that we currently own. Instead of growing our way out of it. Growing is cute for kids, but not adults. We have Gabby Cole, co-director of the Fit and Food Connection. We have Joy Milner. She is also co-director of the Fit and Food Connection. Before we get into these items right here and our warrior athletes over there, Gabby, tell us a little bit about the Fit and Food Connection, what you guys do for people.
Yeah, we actually work in North St. Louis City and County. We feed people through our 5 wellness programs. We educate and we grow food and we do a lot of fitness stuff. So it's really cool.
And you guys grow food just about anywhere. There's a rooftop farm that you guys are part of.
Yep, we help all over North St. Louis City. So it's pretty cool to see, you know, where food comes from and how it grows and versus what it looks like in the grocery store. It's amazing what we do for the people we serve and they get a good experience with us. So.
And again, growing is good for food.
Yeah.
Not adults, I'm sorry. So we have Joy Milner here, co-director of Fit and Food Connection. We have some items here. Like I said, we have 2 warriors over there. What can you do with these items?
Exactly. That is the question, right? We don't have to go out and spend a lot of money on fancy fitness equipment.
Right.
We're all busy. The holidays are coming up. So small changes yield big results. It doesn't take a lot to get healthy. We're going to show you what you can do with some pumpkin squash from our warrior Lisa, and then actually you can take it home and cook it. And then John's going to demonstrate some water jets. Lisa's going to demonstrate if you're in your kitchen making some butternut squash, we're going to show you 2 minutes, how it can change your life.
Okay.
She's going to start with some jumping jacks. These are 3.5 pounds each. Go for it. Give me about 5 of those. Beautiful. She's been working with us, lost a lot of weight. Her story is amazing. Then, when you're ready, you can set your butt. That's beautiful. Hand me your butternut squash.
She's still going. She's still going.
You take a chair in your kitchen while you're in the middle of cooking, and you do a few push-ups. Let's go for it. Beautiful. It doesn't matter where you are. You can get healthy anywhere. That's beautiful. She's whipping those arms into shape. Give me about 1 more.
I see those triceps popping.
Then, here you go. Let's take both of these. These are 3.5 pounds each. Squat to shoulder press.
Wow.
While you're getting ready to cook.
And she's gonna do the box squats. You go.
Here she goes. Squat to shoulder press. There she goes. Beautiful. So that's 6 pounds right there. You can get about a 3-minute workout in. That is beautiful. And then you can take this recipe and cook up something delicious for your family. What if you're sitting in your kitchen? You're sitting in your office. 8.5 pounds full all the way up. So these are 16 pounds of water. You can be in your office. You can be in your kitchen. John's gonna demonstrate with 1 jug. We can do a water swing, which is great cardio. Get your heart up. You can lessen the weight of that and drop some water. Give me just a couple more. That's beautiful.
I love it.
Then he's going to show us just a basic squat with 2 water jugs. That's 16 pounds. You can be sitting in your office a little bored, and here you go. Burning those calories off, making difference. So find your challenge. It doesn't matter. And then we'll show you just a couple more strength training moves that you can do.
Well, actually, we are a little out of time. However, while I go ahead and take these, see, I'm going to go ahead and do these too. Everybody, the Fit and Food Connection, they're going to go ahead and share a lot more exercises with you. They have the Fit and Food Connection Annual Day with Fitness at the Moonrise Hotel, November 12th. 3:30 until 6:30. That's at 6177 Del Mar. In the Loop, go to fitandfoodconnection.org. Hey, I'm getting in my water today, Mom. You proud of me? You're on the 9 a.m. show.